emotions with other writers and what they bring and what I bring to the table and how I'm different. I'm a different writer than everybody else. And that's all my literary world consists of. You know, it talks about my whole fiction process, how I even come up with a story. Because I always tell people I'm more excited on paper than I am in real life. You know, so then though, what I do is because I, you know, I have 26 books that talk about a wide range of things and subjects and everything, I take all the personal issues and everything, and I may feed it over to my personal blog, or I mean my fashion or culture blog, which is titled Love a Black Woman. Like maybe in one story, I'm talking about, you know, a woman trying to leave her husband and the struggle she's having and the fight she's going through with him and her own personal struggles. Well, then I take that over to my Love a Black Woman blog and talk about instances in my life when I had that problem, or related to other people who have that problem, or talk about organizations that actually help people with different problems. You know, but I say, but I'm referring to that book, and here's the link to buy it. Get it? So it's a way, there's always a way to, and even if you don't have like over 14 blogs like me, then you find somebody else's blog and say, hey, you got a blog about this, and I got a story about this. Can I read a post for you? And that usually people say, yeah, because they're always looking for guest posts.